I think they crossed up signals. That's why Huberto made such a poor pass.
Yandle all the way in. Now it's Barkov. Play it back to Huberto, gives to Yandle. They play catch up high. Now Huberto moves in, puts it in front, redirected, and they score! Chipped in on the power play! Huberto set it up, and the Panthers have the lead on their first shot of the game.
Now I know what they were talking about. And how about Haapala being on the power play and a key element to this power play? That pass went from Huberto to Haapala, who redirected it towards the net. I think he may get credit of the goal, and I don't know if Barkov touched it or not. So you take a look. What a play, and that was kind of set up as a play you like. So watch the pass. So Haapala did not even get a piece of it, it looks like.